Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix the DNS PROBE POSSIBLE error on your Windows computer, then either read to this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, check the status of your internet connection. Go to fast.com and click on this refresh button here. It will show the internet speed and the status of the internet connection. The second solution is to disable antivirus. To do so, search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar and open the application. Go to the Virus and Threat Protection tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on Manage Settings. Turn the switch off for real-time protection and try doing the necessary activity. The last solution will be to disable VPN. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the settings window, go to the network and internet tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, go to VPN. Here, you can delete any VPN which is present. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.